We will have the record before the sun goes up.
Here is the first version of the speed breaker. It is using 2 BuWizz motors and 1 BuWizz 3.0 drive, and it used 4 wheels, 2 for driving and 2 for steering. Compared to the first version, I changed the drive wheel because there was no way of increasing the gear ratio with the old one. Another change was that I doubled the amount of driving motors, so instead of 2 driving motors, we are using 4 driving motors and 2 BuWizz brakes.
.3
already.
Okay, more gas, more gas.
I don't think it was fast enough.
Yeah, it's the same speed.
We didn't go any faster than last time.
I have to accelerate slowly.
It's broken. The suspension arm.
Do you have a spare?
Yeah.
44.1 kilometers an hour, and I didn't even give it full gas yet. So far so good, I guess.
And attempt number 8 is
45.4. Yeah, we broke the
45. Bravo.
Yes.
Give me 5.
No, we can try one more. But yeah, we broke the speed record. And you can see the power here. We use 2 amps per each motor at 12.4 volts, something like that.
Okay.
And we broke the motor. Thankfully this isn't holding much, but yeah. And other than that, there is no major damage to be seen. I think we did good. I mean, we broke the speed record.
We broke the speed record, so that's
all that matters.
It wasn't easy, that's it looks. This was, I think, second day and 20th attempt.
Made it! We made it!
It's a bit broken, but I think I'm gonna leave it that way because it shows the all the torture it went through.
Woohoo!
It can go faster, but we need a smoother surface and a much bigger area. Probably the next version is probably gonna have 2 wheels on the back, 2 big ones, 1 in the front, same, all 3 the same size. And maybe we can put 2 more motors and we can still increase the gear ratio. So I'm not using the highest gear ratio you can here. You can still go higher. You can still replace. Currently I'm using 36 and 28 tooth gears, but you can increase this one to 40 and this one decrease to 24. So you can go even faster, but let's save that for next time.
Only proper thing to do is to challenge Mark's pack and Racing Brick back and to see if they can beat our record, and if we can go, if any of us can go even faster, who knows, maybe we can break the 50 kilometers an hour record. So I think we still have a lot of things we can improve, and there are still possibilities to go faster. So here I am challenging everyone to try to go faster.
I already have some ideas to go even faster for the next version. And if you're interested in that, please remember to subscribe, hit that notification button and share with all your friends. Thank you and have a good one.